eligible for full-time studies. So let's do a trial walkthrough again for this application to the University of Luxembourg. Just in case they are gathering some sort of potentially sensitive information, this time it's still going to be a trial walkthrough, or you can. You may also perceive this particular walkthrough as some sort of trolling, some sort of, experiment. Yeah, so just need to test the waters a little bit, if you know what I mean here. Let's test the water, without further ado. Welcome to the admission of the University of Luxembourg. The admission process works as follows. First, you are required to fill out the admission form, this page. After completing and submitting it, you will receive an email that explains how to activate your temporary user account. Using this user account, you may upload all required documents to complete the admission. You have to submit your admission files respecting the delays. That says you have to submit your admission file before the respecting the delays. I'm not sure what they mean by respecting the delays. After we complete this walkthrough, we will still be required to go through another sort of a set of procedures, from the email they sent us, that explains how to activate your temporary user account. It's going to be a temporary user account, so I'm just going to give them a temporary email here. So let's go for it. A valid email address is required for the admission process. It is not possible to reuse the same email address for multiple admissions without using the temporary user account provided for the first admission request. Your selection so far: Bachelor on Cultures, Europeans, English Studies, Third Country National Applicant, Full Time Studies. Not a robot. Taxis. Stop. Let's work this out. Windows capture. Name. Just gonna use gender male, date of birth 1111, birthplace country of birth. Maybe Pakistan, citizenship, Pakistan. Oops, no. Mobile number plus 352111111. A fake one. You better contact Jesus, yeah. type of address, permanent address, private rental. Just gonna search in it, search for an address. Give me a minute. Use a fake address. Not sure about postcode. Postcode might be two eight two two town. Without the country prefix. I don't know why it's
somewhere.
Oh. Not sure how to fill this in. That's wrong. Fill this in, excuse me, so poorly. Just gonna type in anything random here. Country, Pakistan. Oops. Hit. Search for a number. Search for another address. Postal code. I'm not sure about the postal code here. New garden town. Python. I'm doing something random here. Kind of degree. Other levels. Levels. International school. excuse me. Keep that set. Languages, mother tongue, English, no German, means of finance. The University of Luxembourg has its official address, and I'm just going to copy this address in case of further use, so that we can create some sort of infinite loop. Once they ask for an address to be filled in, we can use their own address, but not in a sort of way that's being used against them, you know. So please don't get me wrong here. Just for the sole sake of fun and the experiments and sometimes also a bit of trolling, you know. /sarcasm. Yeah. Sarcasm. I accept the current version of the study regulations. Reglement the AEDT of the University of Luxembourg and of the University of Luxembourg Library Regulations. Next. Just gonna shield the screen for now, because it shall reveal some personal information there. Okay, there we go. Submit to certify that all of the information provided below is true, accurate, and complete. Congratulations, you successfully submitted your application. Okay. Back to my course of studies. Here it is. Let's see if this can receive an email. Okay, got it. Dear candidate, thank you for your interest in the University of Luxembourg. Your data is stored in our system, but your application is currently incomplete. To enable you to upload the required documents for your chosen degree program via the portal, you will shortly receive an email regarding your temporary user account. Best regards. So we have to play the waiting game a little bit. Okay, there we go. The temporary user account. Dear candidate, please find the enclosed. Please find enclosed the access data for your temporary user account. Username, blah blah blah. Please wait 1 hour for your account to be active. Activated, then you will need to initialize your password with the two available here. Password reset, blah blah blah. Don't forget to select the domain ACME pending to start the password initialization procedure. Once that is done, you will be able to complete your application by uploading the required documents for the program you have chosen via the portal. Best regards. Okay. still need to wait for an hour. But let's try this now. See how the system reacts. Domain, this one, pending. Unable to find username for password reset. Possible reasons, type of account no longer or no, not yet active. No alternative email address or mobile number. No alternative. Registered in SAP or ACME minus 10. Okay, so we'll have to do this later, you know. So I'm just gonna save the account details for now, and if God's still willing, I shall see you guys later. Thank you very much for watching and listening. Until next time, cheers, au revoir.